you're right, Sandy. But if that robot really is like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert. What should we do?
Well, we better figure something out, and pronto.
Maybe that button on his back is a self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob. But it's time to stop yapping and get to it.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Do-si-do, and around
now
you
I can
go!
Live
more. Oh! Close encounters of something my thinking's...